Walmarts and welcome back. Today I'm doing a $5 store haul. I didn't get to go to the $5 store, but I didn't even know the $5 store actually existed. So I had someone go for me and buy me a bunch of things from the $5 store. And today I'm gonna be reviewing them and looking at what you can get for things that are $5 and under. Oh my gosh, I didn't know this place existed. This is crazy. All right, so let's just reach my hand in here and let's just grab something. Oh, there's some pretty big things in here. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay, so the first thing we have, the Pop-It Rocket. Woo! Okay, how does it work? When the rocket strikes the ground, ooh, okay. Okay, so I guess this makes like a really loud popping noise. Ooh, it comes with some paper here. Is there any instructions with this? All right, Pop-It Rocket, here we go. Guys, I can tell the quality of this store is like so good. This is a $5 quality, like it is nice. You don't get stuff like this at the $1 store. Choose a safe open spot away from trees and buildings. Pull rocket by the back end and sling it up into the air and watch it fall and hit the ground. So apparently I get one of these pieces of paper right here. It says pop on it like this. And you just put the paper in here. I wonder if you like take this off. Ooh, reload. Okay, so I guess you put the pop paper on here right here, just like that, and then we close it up like this. All right, here we go. I'm gonna drop it, here we go. In 3, 2, 1. What? Okay, that didn't work. I'm gonna try again, here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Whoa, okay, so if you can see, the damage is clear. Pressure from it flying in the air and this little air thing right here pushes onto the paper and the paper goes pop. I want to hear a louder pop. Maybe I gotta go higher. Or maybe I gotta throw it at the ground harder or something, you know? I just gotta go ham with this thing. All right, so I'm gonna get another piece of paper. Go right here. All right, here you go. You guys ready for this? You guys see that? See, that's the paper. Okay, so now I'm gonna pop it, okay? Here we go, I'm gonna go right here. Here we go. You guys hear that? I can't tell if that's just this hitting. Oh, okay, so that's what it sounds like when there's nothing in it. Right? Here's what it sounds like with the paper in there. You got the paper in here. Paper, come on. Stop playing with my heart. Okay. Oh, it didn't pop there. Oh my god! It worked! That time it actually kind of scared me. The higher it goes, and the harder pressure that you get into there is what actually makes the noise. Oh my gosh, that was scary, but it actually worked. Okay, $5 pocket rocket thingy, you're awesome. All right, here we go. What's the next thing, guys? What's the next thing in this $5 thing for me? Ooh, what is this? This is Monster Guts. I'm just gonna open this bad boy up. Oh, $5 store, you die. You should have. So apparently, I think this is some sort of zombie toy. Ooh, that you can fill with your own slime. Whoa, okay. So I take the slime out and then I just put the slime in there, okay. Ooh, look at this slime. Hey, Mr. Slime, you're so sticky. It says here I can grab it, so I'm just gonna grab it. It looks pretty toxic to me, but you know, I like toxic sometimes. Whoa, wow, okay, so we got some gooey sticking slime right here. Oh my gosh, sticking to everything. All right, I'm gonna start putting it in here. Get in there, Mr. Slime. The slime smells so weird, so like chemically. Okay, this is hard. Come on, Mr. Slime, just go through the hole. Please. Concentration, getting some of the slime in there. We are making progress, Houston. Come on, Mr. Slime, get in there. Oh, you can see his eyes are starting to bulge out. So my slime is now in here. Let's see what happens when I squeeze it. You guys ready for this? Oh my, it just comes out? Is it supposed to only come out of one eye? Oh, it's oozing out of both eyes now. Oh, I thought it was like a stress toy, but this thing is literally like an oozing slime toy. It just keeps oozing. Oh, whoa, I did not expect that. Okay, that's pretty cool, $5 store. I like that, I like it. Oh my gosh, you guys can get this too if you go to the $5 under store. Oh, all right, hey, well thank you, $5 under store. Oh. Alright guys, next thing is up. Ooh, Croc Chomp. I've seen this before, but this is like a mini version of it. Okay, let's play it. I'm down. So apparently when you play this game, I think I've seen it before. It's like whichever tooth you hit, you try to go for not the tooth that triggers the crocodile. Okay, so I'm gonna go here. Ooh, I got that one. Let's go to this one. Let's go to the next one. Oh, that is scary. Wait, I'm gonna try that again. Wait. Okay, this time. Oh, is it the same tooth every time? Wait, let me check. Here we go. Oh, it's not the same tooth every time. Okay. Ooh, I got three. Should I push that one, guys? I don't know if I should. I got four more left. I'm gonna push the far one over here. Woo! I got three more. Here we go. Ah! Why? My finger! Okay, this is pretty cool because you don't need batteries or anything for it. You can play with a bunch of friends. Because this is cool. You can have this on your keychain at school and be like, yo, what's up? Let's play some Croc Chomp. Alright, guys, time for the next thing from the $5 and under store. Here we go. What is this? Candylicious Bubbles. Alright, let's see what you are all about, Candylicious Bubbles.
1 eternity later.
Here we go. Oh, okay, so I have this blowing device right here. I have a Candylicious Bubbles. It says, squeeze me, my tongue pops out. Ooh. Yeah, look like him. Okay, cool. It says, open tube, use some scissors to cut this, but we don't need scissors here. I'm just gonna use my hands. Now I'm gonna go ahead and pour it in here. Pour the magic, delicious tube in here. What the heck? This thing's worse than a Lay's bag of potato chips. Look at this. They only give you half of that. No wonder they leave it in there, so they want you to buy it. It doesn't say add water or anything. It smells kind of weird, too. They want me to eat this stuff? It smells so weird. I don't know if I want to eat this. Okay. Let's see if we can make some bubbles first. Okay. Mmm, okay. It smells weird, but the bubbles taste like cotton candy. Mmm. Oh, I got one on the stick here. That was a little straw. I got that one in the back of my throat. Ooh. That's so good. Wait, I want to see if this tastes good if you just drink it. Oh, it's very strong. Oh, I don't drink the whole bottle. It kind of tastes like weird Kool-Aid. That's what it's like, weird Kool-Aid. I wonder if I can blow bubbles up. All right, here's the next one I'm looking for, and woo, the Crossfire Catapult. This is at the $5 store. See, it's for ages 6 and up. This is dope. Open this up right here. Ooh. Whoa, they got big balls in here. Wow, okay. Whoa, I got all these balls here. So here's the catapult. You can suction this onto any surface. Whoa, that's pretty sick. I like that. We have to put this onto our rubber band. Step 2, slide catapult arm through the rubber band. Okay, so I'm gonna put this in a pinch. Step 3, attach rubber band to clip. Okay, attach this thing right here. Anywhere. Then I guess you just screw this little thing in here, like so. And then your catapult is done. What? This is it, guys. This is the Crossfire Catapult. The coolest part about it, though, is you can put it like on anything. Like, look at this wall right here. You can just put it on the wall. That's tight. You just launch. Oh, gosh. You can launch people at the most craziest angles, but first let's do like a test fire. Let's see if this thing even launches really well or not. Okay, so I have this right here. I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can launch some balls. Here we go. Whoa, this thing is strong. This thing is, wait, here we go. I'm gonna try to hit my camera. Oh, wait, whoa. I gotta go higher with it, okay. Whoa, that was pretty close. I almost hit the camera right there. Whoa, oh gosh, this thing is pretty strong. But what's cool is like it just launches from like your table and can hit your friends at the other like desk. Oh, okay, catapult, that's pretty cool. These balls keep coming back, but yeah, you just put it in a launcher like this. Wow, that is pretty far, that is sick. Wait, I wonder if we can launch this like, can you launch paper? Like what if I put paper balls in here? Like what if I ran out of ammo, let's see if I can put paper. All right, time to hit someone with some paper balls, here we go. Yup, you can definitely launch paper balls. Okay, this thing is sick. This is under, how much did this cost? This is probably like $3 at the $5 under store. And this is tight, you can assemble it in like seconds. It can launch things at your friends and then hide it before your teacher sees it or anything like that, which I really like. I like being able to launch everything I want to launch and put it on cool things like the wall, like that. Yeah, James Bond catapult over there, ooh. Ooh, kill him. Let me just touch in here. What is here? Ooh, what is this? Big long thing? Oh, okay. We have magic. Magic for only $2. You can have magic too. So this is a wand, a rising wand. Abracadabra. Wingardium Leviosa. Nothing's happening. Okay, maybe I should read the instructions. Okay, it says here, face the audience. Okay. Abracadabra, rise, magic one, rise. Whoa, you guys see that? Ooh, the wand went up by itself. I'm gonna try it again. Oh gosh. Ooh, almost dropped it right there. That's crazy. Whoa. Wow. Okay, so that's pretty cool. The wand like shoots up and down. And rise. Whoa. Time for the next toy. Abracadabra.
I'm gonna find the next thing right here.
Oh, wait, I got two things this time. Ooh, I got a ooze and I got a lab putty. What the? It says magic. Ooh, magic, you know what that means. Gonna whip this bad boy out. Go with my magical wand out. Magic. As you can see, it is orange. Magical putty. Not your ordinary putty. What? Open this bad boy up like this. Oh, just looks like normal orange putty to me. Abracadabra. Chicken nuggets at McDonald's. Yummy. Alright, I'm gonna open this up. Ooh. Feels magical. Feels more magical this time.
Abracadabra. Your daddy likes chicken nuggets at McDonald's. Here we go.
Man, okay, I'm just gonna leave this here. Maybe it'll be magical after I'm done playing with my magical ooze slime. So let's check this bad boy out. Mr. Ooze, gonna open you up right here. Ooh, oozy. That is a different kind of slime. Oh my gosh, it vibrates like flow. Like so vibrating. Come on! I'm making no use of this thing. Come on. I just want it to come out. Okay. Way better than this one. And gooey and slimy. I like it a lot. It's fun to play with. $2 slime is not bad. Alright. Well, I'm done with this slime. Yeah, I hate slime. You didn't change colors. So this slime I love. Alright guys, so now we are gonna go try our next thing from the $5 store. Oh, okay, so I got blue mouth candy. Turn your victim's mouth and teeth blue when eaten. Alright, fine, I'm down. I wanna see if this works or not. Okay, so before I prank anybody, leave in the comments below if I should prank somebody with these, cause this sounds dope. Ooh, okay. So I got two, it comes with two. The other one just put in my mouth. Alright, cool. So hey man, you want some blue candy? Yeah, sure man, okay, cool. So here we go. Tastes like a normal lollipop. Does it? I wonder if it turns your mouth all blue and your teeth all blue. If it turns like your organs all blue, like, and your, you know, your doo-doo. If you make your doo-doo all blue, dude. I'm gonna check. I'll let you guys know tonight.
Day two.
Now, I'm gonna find out using Snapchat if my mouth is blue or not. Here we go. Ah! Look at my mouth! It's blue! Oh my god! Oh my god! Look at my mouth! It's so blue! The whole mouth is blue from that candy. Oh my god. If you guys want me to prank anyone, leave their name in the comments below. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I had a lot of fun looking at $5 and below things. It was so cool. Let me know if you guys want me to do any more hauls like this at Target or Walmart or Amazon or Facebook or PetSmart. Any of those places, alright? And I'll see you guys tomorrow for another new video.